Manhattan Project physicist Julius Tabin describes how computers have changed since World War II.
Things that are available now, you were just thinking about in those days, doing some of the calculations for some of the weaponry. They needed mathematics, and they needed to do arithmetic very fast. In those days, all we had was a Marchand calculator and some mechanical calculators, gears and wheels that operated very slowly. I remember the first computer room, several times the size of this room, filled with vacuum tubes, etc., to make simple calculations. Now, if you remember the first early hand computers to do arithmetic, just did addition, division, etc., cost $500 or something for a thing which you can buy for $5 today.